I just slipped into chat then. Maybe they're all AFK down the pub. They are open again, you know. Okay, so we have
But
Triple
why leave your
Mass.
game client running?
My good mate Metal Hail. He leaves his game client and Discord running all the time. Whatever he last finished playing will just stay. He'll walk away and go to sleep AFK and just leave it all running. Those people are out there. Me? I'm the pedantic. I shut everything down.
Okay, does that mean he's playing in his dream?
It's
And
possible.
again, it's the buddy system of TJ and DB hugging each other close.
Negative. What's Wargaming saying here? Is he saying I need a male partner?
I'm thinking so. Well, females haven't worked out too well for you.
As everyone says, I just haven't picked the right ones. And they were right. I picked badly, but, you know.
Yeah, I know. I know.
Shit happens. That's why I've stayed single for the last 2 and a bit years.
I'm hearing you.
Rear Admiral Pornhub? Really, Tirpitz? Really?
I guess that one does frequent that website, doesn't it?
And
I'm
like
surprised you got it through.
and likes the rear Admiral entrance.
Surprised Wargaming let him have it.
They probably haven't. The algos just haven't run across him yet.
If it was World of War, if it was World of Tanks, yeah, it would have jumped all over.
Would have rejected him from the get-go.
Probably not from the get-go. I had Suicidal Raki on World of Tanks for nearly 2 months before they jumped on me.
But then again, when has anybody ever seen a moderator in this game? Oh, for life of me, I haven't seen one.
Yeah, but you don't see real life moderators in this, in even in tanks, it's all algorithms. Just to catch keywords and key phrases. Are we going down the 8 line? Moving
I was
over to the.
going to.
Okay. It's got a feeling most of.
This is going to get awkward.
Just got a most of a feeling that most of their ships are on the west side, not on the east side.
Hello, guys.
Hello,
Hey,
well great. Oh no, it's not well great. It is well great. Is it? It's not well great. It is well okay. Hello, Leander.
I can't get him.
You guys are in the battle.
We are in a triple mass division.
Okay.
That only just started, unfortunately. We just typed in general that. We were hoping that you would grab a couple of the new guys and we would do a count in division, but they all seem to be AFK. Because none of them are in battle and they're all just sitting there. I'm charging this Leander, by the way, guys, straight on. If he fires torps, I might only eat one.
Yeah, I'm coming around on the 9 line to give him a.
Woohoo! You're in front of me, boy! Oh,
Maybe
lucky
because
work!
I started like 10 miles to the right.
Oh, look, give him his moment of glory, okay?
Alright. Have a moment of glory.
Alright, there's that Leander. It's stationary at the moment.
I got him.
Right, now he's moving forward.
Yeah, but what else is in that smoke?
That's Leander smoke, bro.
I know, but that's not the only ship in there.
I think it is the only ship in there.
No, there's two Leanders in there.
There's two Leanders in there.
Is it possible to get a double strike here or something?
Well, it might be for me. Someone kill this guy before he fires. Thank you. Thank you, TJ. Johnny on the spot. Only took all night. Sitting in the last of this smoke for a second.
Keep setting fires. DDs looking like it's coming out after our CV or something.
Yeah, well, they're gonna have to fend for themselves. We can't get up there. We're just gonna have to push around and get pushed into their cap.
Like we did last time in the Georges.
Correctamundo.
And the Texas is like to afford that after that.
Yeah, true.
That might just give a hint to the rest of our surviving guys where to go.
Well done, TJ.
Right, TJ, hook along the G line straight away now.
Yeah, sure. We're sure they'll find something.
Yep, hard and flossed and flat, my friend. That real Admiral Paulham is still there, and there's the other two pits. Oh, I've got
There's
a pen. The other Nagato. I've got a pen and a ricochet. Oh, Pornhub almost got deleted.
Yeah, then we got the ejection.
Mr. Fish is in my secondaries. TJ, come up closer to us, bro. We need your AA and secondaries.
My plane's up.
Oh, I've got to spot a plane on mine rather than a fighter.
That's why I always bring a fighter. Because I know you two bring spotters.
Roger. I only bring a spotter on this because 18k range. Alright.
I give that up to protect you two.
You're a wonderful girl, you know that.
Yeah, just trying to team play.
Oh, shall we all cap or one of us push north and help defend while two cap?
Well, given that you don't have the health like we...
You might want to do the capping thing.
Right. One of you needs to go north now and start engaging
them. On it. I'm on the Roma already.
Okay. I'll engage this battleship to the south, the Nagato, with TJ.
Alrighty.
And Cap. Godspeed, sister.
Thank you.
Just thought I'll give them a heads up that one of us is coming back towards them.
Yep. Can you kill that Nagato? He keeps shooting at me.
Invisible. He's behind an island at the moment. I'm just going to fire broadside on the Roma.
Don't bother.
No, half of what happened was me.
And me.
I got 3 pens on him. I smacked him. Right, go north here and we'll deal with this Nagato.
There's a DD out here somewhere.
Freddy, I need you on point, bro. I'm in full reverse.
At Orleans around here somewhere.
Nagato stationary. And every single one of my shots missed.
Watch out with Thor.
They ran out.
No, I just... No, just...
I can't believe I missed a stationary Nagato.
He's moving now, but not fast.
Yeah, tell me that all these miss, Wargaming. Come on.
Coming back towards you.
Oh, Freddy, I really need you to be on point here, mate, rather than behind me.
Who are you talking about?
Oh, TJ, sorry. TJ!
Oh, I'm saying, Freddy, I'm looking around. Where is he?
I just got a 20% quicker reload because I just got Confederate. Sorry,
your
TJ.
Captain's girl, I thought.
Yeah, I just really need you in front of me, bro. Right, that DD has to die, and you've got to be in front of me. I keep eating all the torps. On the cruiser around behind you, TJ.
Problem solved, sir.
Problem is, we can't spot him.
I had him for a second. I got a couple of secondaries on him, but that was it. Spotter
airborne. Yeah, I'll just put my spotter plane up just in case that might help catch him.
He's left. Torpedoes to port.
He's in that area. Their carrier's over here. Somewhere.
Well, it's definitely not where its last position is.
No, it's definitely roughly where I pinged.
I better load HE.
Yeah, I'm gonna load HE
too. I'm getting
too.
Shot at by the left.
Yep. That's our DD.
I'm on Orland, where are you?
Hold the
water line. We're flooding quickly.
I've only got one heal left. Our Nagato's here. The Poi Destroyer. Everyone needs Poi.
In 5 minutes.
We really need our Fiji down here rather than up there. Oh, but you've got a DAD up there as well. Oh, God. What do you do?
Yeah, I'm DD hunting. All I'm doing
what
is dodging
do
his bombs at the moment.
Go, Freddy. Be aggressive. Just spot him. And we'll just get all our secondaries and mains onto him. Gato, don't leave Cap. We just went from 32 seconds to 55 seconds because Freddy left Cap. Which is okay, because you've got to go DD hunting, but...
Denied.
We don't need fucking Nagato leaving Cap as well.
You guys are missing all my epic...
Torpedo beats? Yeah, I can watch them later in the replay, dear. 12 seconds till we win.
This is the shittest DD ever.
There we are, we got him. We win. Well done, everyone.
I didn't catch that.
Yeah, and well done, Freddy.
Well done, TJ Freddy.
Yeah, well done, you two. I did the right thing and went to cover Cap.
I got Confederate and Dreadnought and did the right thing recognizing that two of us needed to be here and one of us upstairs and the right person volunteered.
The one that can torpedo beat?
Yeah. So there's me second, TJ fourth and Ree sixth. I think that's a very good team, personally. And our Fiji on top, so our Fiji's going to have to get a big compliment here. And I'm going to give our Monaghan one as well. Two tiers down and third on top. He deserves a compliment.